This is my jam!
You did good, boss!
How's it hanging, boss?
This is awesome!
Hey, this is cool!
This is so fucking cool!
Man, this city on some weird shit sometimes.
Pay attention next time and you'll learn something.
Nice. Hey, what's up? That's the last time I'll follow that damn GPS.
Just wait till I get my money right. What's up?
Oh, wow. That took a dark turn.
That's right!
Hey there.
Straight from the third. Fuck what you heard.
This is really great.
Nice to see you.
is awesome!
I could go all day!
Divorce sucks.
This time
finally,
got
everything they say goes down a notch.
Oh? You're gonna trust Galileo over me?
I have the right of way!
If we play our cards right, we're gonna build something very special here.
Now. This is test 4.37 alpha of product RTP-62-8S.
So what do I do?
Just hop on the board.
Now what?
Can you move it around?
Nope, nothing.
Hold on. Now try.
It's moving, but not the way I want it to.
Wait a minute. Some asshole inverted the controls again. There.
That's more like it.
Now try jumping.
How's that?
Perfect. Now head over to Lakeshore.
It works on water?
Sure, if it has power.
Can it do tricks and flips and stuff?
Not yet. The repulsors overload with too much spin.
That sounds like a good thing.
Well, spin creates a feedback loop. Instead of pushing up off the ground, it slams the board down.
Now I'm curious. Let me try doing some tricks.
Okay, but I warned you. Stabilizers are off.
Whoa, that packs a wallet. You could crush a car with this.
A car?
Yeah. Check this out. I'm gonna blow up some cars.
That's not in the test plan, but... All right.
This thing's a total car crusher.
We hadn't considered that use case, but that's why we run tests.
Where did we find this thing, anyhow?
Marshall, a former employee, stole the prototype and came to work for us.
Idea. I'm going to the boot.
You mean the Marshall building?
That's the one. What's the point of stealing from Marshall if they don't know we took it?
That's not usually how stealing works.
I feel like I'm in the future.
You'd be surprised how old this tech is.
Oh yeah?
Marshall's toy division released it in 1989.
Marshall has a toy division?
Had. Some kids got injured, so they took it off the market. Nearly wiped out the whole company. They stopped making toys after that.
Poor Atticus. All he ever wanted was to make toys.
How does it feel?
Wobbly, but I'm getting the hang of it.
Watch out for traffic.
I'm watching. What do we call this thing?
It's a single operator repulsor transit platform.
That's terrible.
We We don't have a brand team yet.
Naming shit is hard. Whoa, check out those executive rides. I'm gonna crush them up.
Just keep an eye out for security. They're not gonna like this.
Some of these cars are seven figures. CFO. Things are about to heat up. All right, just one more. I've had my fun. Time to hit the road. I think Marshall wants their board back.
Well, it's our board now.
Don't worry. They won't catch me. I think I lost him.
Well, that's a relief. Good test.
I'm totally keeping this board, you know.
Hey, you're the boss. We've got another product for you to test. I'll send you the location.
Right now?
Whenever.
Looks like Myra Starr is as good as her word. We got the paperwork officially signed in the Saints, back over to us. Plus, it looks like she's pulling back on Marshall's military escalation. All those checkpoints on the west side are cleared out.
Guess we really scared them off.
More likely the bad press was starting to build up. Even in this country. You can't militarize a city that much without pissing people off.
Whatever the reason, let's take the win. Back to business as usual for the Saints.
I'm in mergers and acquisitions. Anyone need to see the art? Move it, pal!
This is test 71.8 alpha of product QA99-5, mode S.
So, what are we testing?
Something that lets you shoot through walls.
Like a railgun.
More like a rail window. We call it the Quantum Aperture.
We really need that brand team.
We'll present a series of live targets. You'll deploy the aperture and shoot them. We'll start with this transparent barrier.
Got them all.
Good. Recalibrating for stage two.
Are these fellas gonna be okay?
Oh yeah, they're fine. The aperture's in safety mode.
I don't know. They're very convincing.
Well, most of our testers are theater majors. Stage two is a metallic barrier. Whenever you're ready.
Got them all.
Good. Recalibrating.
Did we steal this from Marshall, too?
We sure did. They scuttled the project last month, so the lead engineer brought the tech to us.
We're making it happen.
All right. Stage three is the smoke test.
Knocking them down. How would this thing do in a real fight?
I don't know. We haven't run a field test yet.
No time like the present.
Well, Marshall is running a combat exercise in the depot across the street.
Perfect.
So how do you want to do this?
Turn off safety mode. Let's show him our new gun.
Safety's off. Happy hunting.
Huge success.
Good. I'm making a note here.
Yeehaw! That is a doornail. was a trial.
Marshall might complicate future testing.
Don't worry. I can handle Marshall.
Keep that model with you, just in case. We set up another field lab down in Smelterville. I think you'll want to see this.
Some of us have places to be.
This is test 42.1 alpha of product HE17-5DI.
What is this? Some kind of football?
It's a high explosive device with adhesive target interface and kinetically triggered rocket propulsion system on ignition delay.
So not a football then.
First, we'll test the adhesive target interface. Touch each tester with the device. We'll see if it sticks.
Ah!
Definitely not a football.
We call it the Thrust Buster.
They gonna be okay?
Our QA testers are professionals. There's nothing they can't handle.
That's badass.
Please continue.
Okay, got them all. What's next?
Next, we'll test the kinetically triggered rocket propulsion system. This time, you'll throw the device at each tester.
I've got a pretty good arm.
Balancing the projector so it can be deployed at range is one of the harder problems we've had to solve. But I think we're close.
I really should have been a quarterback. Should have stayed home with Mom. So what would this do to something bigger, like a car?
That would be stage three. Hold on. I just got word that Marshall's on their way.
Is there any tech we didn't steal from Marshall?
Sure, but it's all in pre-pro.
Then how about another field test?
Let's do it. Telemetry is live. Hold on. I just got word that Marshall's on their way.
Is there any tech we didn't steal from Marshall?
Sure, but it's all in pre-pro.
Then how about another field test?
Let's do it. Telemetry is live.
Yeah.
as expected.
Fail early, fail often, right? Oh. That one had to hurt. Is this another canceled project?
Yeah. Marshall couldn't get it to fly straight.
That's not a bug, it's a feature.
Sometimes, innovation's about seeing what's right in front of you.
Mind if I keep this?
Hey, you earned it. Thanks again. That's our last test for now. Stop by the incubator when you get a chance.
Keep it moving! Okay.
Looks like your testing put us ahead of schedule, and Marshall might have shut us down if it weren't for you.
Let me know if they give you any more trouble. This is a must-have.